Alright, well, pancakes are a perfect winter treat for brekkie, but instead of piling on all the good stuff like sugar and maple syrup, are there any healthier toppings? Well, Taline Gabriel makes gorgeous looking food on her Instagram account, Hippie Lane, and she has a cookbook as well, and she's joining us this morning to make some healthy but delicious pancakes. Welcome to the show. Alright, let's get into it. How do we make a healthy pancake?
Well, really, it's about ingredient choice. I use buckwheat flour. It's sort of my go-to flour. I like it and my kids love it.
Is that one this one?
Yeah, that's what it is. Mm-hmm. And I just find ingredient choice is what makes healthy versus non-healthy.
All right. So are we going to do the pancake mix already? We're going to mix it all up now.
Look, we've already done the mix and all you're going to do
is... pancake mix sit for a while?
About 5 minutes.
Mum said yeah.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. We're just going to put some in the hot plate exactly like that, as you would
cook
normal pancakes.
How big do you make them?
To be honest, about that size exactly,
size?
Yeah.
Oh, that's
and
good.
You can see them over there as well, yeah. That's about the size I make them.
Okay.
And when it starts bubbling, just flip them over as you do normal pancakes.
Okay.
So what I'll do now is start getting the topping ready, which is the exciting, colourful and fun part with Jack. Mm. So what we do is we add the liquid ingredients to the blender first. So we've got coconut oil going in now. Mm. And I just find that when I do that, I sort of blend all the liquid ingredients before I put my cashews. So
okay.
This is coconut milk.
I'm sure you've made pancakes for a few women over the years, Jack.
Oh, I made omelettes.
No, omelettes.
Oh, right.
Good morning, darling. Would you like a strawberry omelette?
Oh. Oh, fun.
All right.
We've got coconut butter going in. This is an optional ingredient. I just find it adds a really beautiful taste.
Mm-hmm.
And then what we do is we just put the lid on and we give it a quick pulse, just to get it all combined.
Mm-hmm.
And once we've done that, we add the cashews.
Okay. I bet that tastes good already.
You know what? They're not bad soaked, but they taste much better when they're combined with the wet ingredients. So we give that a quick blend. I've pre-soaked the cashews to make them nice and soft.
Mm-hmm. And the key to flipping... what's that?
Just a little bit of water.
Oh.
A little bit of water.
All right.
A bit of moving. Yeah.
So the key to flipping the pancakes too is when on the bubble surface, right?
Yes.
Absolutely. Now I have a wooden spoon to flip. Yeah. Oh, here we go. Yeah. Yes.
But that could be vodka. You could put something interesting in it like that. No? Maybe not.
Maybe not in my
life.
Maybe not. Yeah. So we just add a little bit more water to make it more done. Okay, so once it's nice and smooth, we just roughly, I'll just give that a clean because we've had some water pop out. We roughly divide in three because we're making three colours. So we get a spoon and we roughly just put it in the bowl like that. So we've got cashew cream here that we're now going to make three different colours.
How are you going to make different colours?
You'll see now, Jack, you're going to help me actually.
Hey.
Yeah, this is the fun
part. I've never made different colours before.
Oh, look, colour, it's all about colour right now. I'm obsessed with colours. And I think a lot of people are. I think it's sort of like an escape from reality to
it's
have
this unicorn. Is it unicorn food? Is that what they call it?
I call it fantasy.
Wow.
You can call
it.
Yes, Miss Jess.
Yeah.
Hey.
It's all
around. Hello.
Hello.
I think it's blended enough,
So here we go.
So what did we put in to make it purple?
So I put in some dragon fruit because I love dragon fruit.
Oh, yeah.
But so it's not colouring, it's proper like food.
Yeah,
fantastic.
So it's not food colouring at all.
No. It's all about healthy food with Hippie Lane and I use really healthy ingredients to create the colours that we want.
Oh. While
Where's
you do
the glitter?
I don't know. We can add that at the end for fun.
So while you're doing the next colour, could Jack start dressing some of those pancakes?
You know what Jack could do?
Yes.
With one of these.
I could eat one of them. Oh, no.
Yeah, you can. Can you put some blue powder in here to create our blue colour? So just tip that in here and give it a nice swirl.
And what is that blue?
What's the blue powder?
The blue powder is literally spirulina, but blue.
Ah.
We're sort of used to green spirulina.
Yeah.
There is a blue one
a blue
on the market.
Yeah.
And it just gives the most beautiful colour.
I put the blue spirulina and just mix
now,
it through.
Now, that looks like a pancake I'd do.
Yeah, I know. I don't think we've put enough oil on the pan.
Do we need to make it hotter? I always like to turn things up.
Up.
Yep. Has anyone got a vegan sausage?
You'd put a bit more in, I think. Well, we can't. Yeah.
What? That looks right. Great.
So we've got some purple colour now, which is the exciting part.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. But then do we make that into a pancake?
We don't make it into a pancake.
No, no, we spread it on the pancake. Oh.
We spread it on.
I've got the spread.
Oh.
So here we go.
Here we go.
Do we? Are you going to do some...
Yes, purple. Spreading. I like that look.
And then...
So what we do is I like to do it this way. I sort of just spoon
here we go.
On
this
and
is
I
the good
spoon
part.
On each of them first, like this. Look at that colour. It's so fun.
How's that made?
Very nice.
Ooh, you can do that? Lots of different colours. I often do green too.
Is this great? Could you
are you going to mix? Oh. Are we going to mix them?
Now, this is the good bit.
Rainbow
this
pancakes.
Is the fun
this
part.
Is the really
you can make little
bit.
Faces and everything.
Yeah, and you can put an
you can have a party making this. You can start the gang all around.
Yeah, right.
I normally add some beautiful fruit on
it
top.
Looks, they're really colourful.
Isn't that fun?
Does it taste as good as it looks?
Well, you know what?
It's healthy, though, isn't
you're going to be the judge
healthy.
Of that. But look,
it's not as healthy as those vegan snags, mate.
You're going to try one of those as well,
oh,
I think, aren't
am
you?
I?
Yeah, tell us, Jack, how are they? Do you need a knife and fork? Yeah,
so you'll be
there.
The judge of that. But I think that...
oh, and they're stars!
They're stars. I'm obsessed with stars.
The banana stars.
They're banana stars. I just use
very
a cookie cutter.
Good.
That is so cute.
So cute, right?
Oh,
fantastic.
I know. I'm obsessed. So here
yummy.
We go, some really funny colours.
You going to try one, Jack?
Yeah,
would you
are
like,
not...
there we go, with the banana stars.
Oh, mate, I've got to cut it in half.
Oh, no, have a bite. Come on, you're a man.
You're a man.
Or a mouse.
I'm a man with a beard. A
beard. And there we have it. Mm,
that's yum.
Well, you can catch Taline and her Hippie Lane cooking in Sydney at Broadway Centre's Fusion Fest later this month. Is it nice?
Really
good?
Yeah.
Oh, great. That is on the Saturday, May 27. Visit broadwaysydney.com.au. Taline, thank you so much for joining us.